Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing really well. Today we are going to try out a new hair product from L'Oreal. This is a new launch on Nykaa and this is their Magic Retouch Instant Root Concealer Spray. As soon as I saw this on Nykaa, I knew I had to pick this one up because I have been suffering from premature graying for a really long time now. I used to not color my hair before, I used to just keep it the way it was, not really bother about the graying. But I did this like 3 to 4 years back. I started coloring my hair, started with my sister's wedding, and since then I have never stopped coloring my hair because not just for the graying, I really love hair coloring. So if you have done hair coloring before, then you would know that it starts to fade away at the roots quickly, and mine has already faded. If you can see, there's a lot of gray that shows up right here. So I have to do a root touch up every month and sometimes it's not really possible. So I thought this is a great way to just delay the root touch ups for a while. So I thought, why not try this out with you guys in front of the camera and see if this works or not. So if you want to know how this product works, then please keep on watching. So this retails for ₹600 for 75 ml, and they come in 2 shades on Nykaa. I picked up the shade dark brown. It says it's a temporary gray coverage, perfectly covers gray roots in seconds, perfectly blends with your hair color, dries quickly, no transfer, lasts until washed out. And they say shake well before use, keep the product upright, apply to dry styled hair, hold can approximately 10 cm from hair and spray roots in a light stream. Don't overspray. A small amount is enough. Allow to dry for up to 1 minute before touching your hair. So yeah, let's get started. So this is how it looks like. It has a very thin nozzle. Like, I'm going to take you up close and let's get started with this. So shake well. You can see there's a lot of gray right here, so I'm going to spray it right there. OMG, this really works. Look at that. Wow, that's awesome, guys. If you can see, this part still has the gray showing up and this is like almost covered. I am amazed by this stuff. I sprayed on this side. So this side is like almost dry and look at that, it has covered almost everything. I just sprayed it on top, not like section by section, but even then the grays are like all covered. That's awesome. I'm gonna try this one more time on this section which has some gray roots, shaking it very well and then instantly covered. That's so awesome. And don't touch it when it's wet because your hands will get stained, so be careful when you're using it. So here, if you can see again, the roots are all covered up. I don't think there's any gray showing up. I hope the camera is focusing. So I think this product is an awesome one. You have to definitely check this out on Nykaa if you have the same problems like me and you have to instantly cover up your gray roots. I think this is amazing for that. And I will definitely keep you updated if it lasts till I wash my hair. I will mention that in the description box once I'm done with my hair wash. I think this is a great product. Again, it's travel friendly as well. You can just have it in your handbag. And the only thing I don't know is whether the 2 shades are enough for like all hair colors. But the shade dark brown really works for me. So yeah, guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you all really enjoyed this first impressions video. I had a lot of fun doing this with you guys. So if you did like this, then please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos. And also hit that notifications on so that you know whenever I upload a new video. So yeah, that's it from me today. I will see you soon in my next video. Bye.